In case if the Wi-Fi of your iPhone automatically disconnects when the iPhone goes to the sleep mode or when the screen is locked, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix this issue. The first thing is go to settings, go to general, go to reset and select reset network settings. And now you need to enter the passcode in order to reset the network settings. And then select reset network settings again. So this will reset all of the settings related to the Wi-Fi or to the mobile data. And once it is done, you need to go to settings again, you need to go to Wi-Fi again, and then you need to connect your iPhone to the Wi-Fi network. So once you connect your iPhone to the Wi-Fi network, go to the Wi-Fi and make sure that you have enabled this option, auto join. The other thing is check if you have enabled low power mode in your iPhone. Go to settings here, go to battery and make sure that this low power mode is disabled. Also what you do is go to settings, go to cellular, scroll down and make sure that this Wi-Fi assist it is disabled. Also if you have enabled VPN settings in your iPhone, then disable it. For that one, go to settings and make sure that this VPN option it is disabled. So if nothing fixes this issue, then what you need to do is you need to restore your iPhone as a new iPhone. And for that one, what you need to do is you need to back up all the contents which are present in your iPhone to the iCloud at first, so that you can restore it later on. If you want to restore the iPhone to the factory settings, go to general here, go to reset and then select erase all content and settings. Now once you erase the iPhone, just restore it and check if the Wi-Fi disconnecting automatically is now fixed or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.